What is going on, guys? It is James Plays. I'm coming at you with another episode of the Modern Warfare Trilogy. So, Sergeant Paul Jackson is pretty KIA. There was a nuke. Stuff happened. Check out the last episode. Now we're back at SAS with Nikolai in Germany. And Price. Going after safe houses, right?
Understood, Nikolai.
Yep, there we are. Called it.
Yes, sir. Oh, here is lovely.
Hey. Lovely time of year. Indeed. Let's go. Now let's go. Okay.
There's Camel Osman.
Gaz. Reed. Harris. Price.
Nathan.
Perfect. Move out.
We're gonna go this way. We gotta clear out his safe houses, you know?
It's the ultra nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, we're not for long enough.
Heh
heh. Love you, Jack!
Get off my dough. Ah, no. Rip, what? Excuse. Where'd dog come from? Where doge? I got the guys coming down this way. Let me see. Oh, hey. Don't do that. Don't shoot a missile at me when I'm right next to you. Okay. That building. Which one you talking about? This one? Oh, hey bud.
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Let's just take these guys out, you know? Run this way! Let's take out this building. It's closer. Partially because I ran to it. Partially because it's closer. Uh-oh, there's some guys. You have the least amount of fuel I think I've ever seen in a helicopter, ever. If you have to refuel because of what you just did. Oh, get off of me. I'm dead. In the end, we were this close to the game. Well, that's great. That's a great sentence. Hey, helicopter, you, can you come in? You're so slow. You're so slow, helicopter. Let's go back up this way. Let's go. Again, slowest refuel time ever. We were here for like a minute. Miraculously, I missed him.
Building is clear. Move on to the next one.
Okay. Like you said, clear. Move. Next. Go. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, gosh. Oh, that was not a fun. See, I'd handle it, but it has a big gun. And it kind of pointed at me. Ow. Helicopter, where you at, bud? Wahaha! I handled it. And then I died immediately. Ugh. Well, we can handle it again.
Five here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Excuse. Ah, go away!
Helicopter is on the way. We'll handle it. Out.
Huh. Okay, well, I don't have a rocket. And helicopters. Apparently. Yeah, let's move up.
Oh, those guys are so dead.
That's brilliant. I wonder how it feels to be as dead as they currently are. Probably painful, I have to guess. Okay, let's go. Oh, I did not realize that was a doorway. There's a nade. Oh, there's danger. Let us not stand in the middle of the danger. Please be up. Let's stand in the corner.
This building's clear. Let's check the other building.
Yeah, building clear. Let's go. Thanks, Bryce. Okay. How many more? Do. Those.
Five here. Attack and are standing by for new orders.
Okay, time. Time to do this nice and quiet-like. And by nice and quiet, like, I mean as loud and obnoxious as humanly possible. Hey, Nade. Guess what I just did? Ran out in the open like a fucking dunce. Okay, let's move up. We gotta clear this quickly. We got a lot of missions to do today. Rapid DC. Oh my god, what? Okay. Miraculously, we are not currently dead. We are currently alive. Come in. You already cleared? Okay, you already cleared it. Okay, two buildings left. We're gonna skip that one, and I'm just gonna assume he's in this one for no reason in particular. Mainly because this has many buildings, and the probability that he's not in this is extremely low compared to that building down there. Are you just not gonna let me come over here?
2-5 here. We are on the way. Stand by for air support.
Guys, am I just alone over here? Oh, hey, Corp. Hey, guys. Are there just no enemies?
Remember.
There were just no enemies to fight, you know? That's interesting. Axe. Let's go. Not really, though.
Where did you get the bomb? Who then?
Uh-oh.
Who? Give me a name.
Give him a name. Just do it.
I want his name.
I am a parkour king on top of the world.
Sir, is his cell phone?
Huh. I'm about as high as I can get in here. Cool. Heh. Heh. Little scrub. Okay, there we go.
Zakhaev.
Zakhaev.
Imran
Zakhaev. Okay. There we go. Now on to the greatest mission in COD 4. And in probably all of COD, if I had to say so. If I had to choose one mission, probably this one. This mission is legit.
Lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys.
Yep.
Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one,
Imran Zakhaev.
Of course, we couldn't just let that happen.
Okay, we gotta take him out because of the stuff he's taking from Chernobyl.
It was the first time our government...
He's currently one-armed.
Assassination.
He was two-armed.
Second World War.
Oh.
I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
And he's in the exact same pose. How convenient for the ability to fade. 15 years ago. All ghillied up. Forget Ukraine. Lieutenant Price? And where is he?
Too much radiation. We'll have to go out.
Cap Macmillan. Where you at, McMickey?
Follow me and keep warm.
Captain Mickey.
Ooh. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. Keep searching. You're a dead man.
Okay, cool. Remember, this dude.
Stand by.
Hurry up, bud. You're so slow.
Contact. Enemy patrols dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot them on a ghillie suit.
Here, good spot. Spot, take him out.
He's down. Good night.
Got him. If you don't do this mission stealthily, you're playing the game wrong. That's all I'm gonna say.
Hold up. There's more cover if we go around.
Let's go around then. Guys inside.
Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it.
I'm not even gonna think about it.
Tango by
kinda thinking about it. Why am I gonna?
Take a leg quietly, okay? Go.
You told me to take him out quietly. Let's go.
Move up.
Wait. Oh. Ah, no praise.
Move. Nice shot, but there's still a patrol coming from the north. Let's move up for a better view.
I see you, bud.
Tango down. Go.
George. Hide here.
Forward area clear.
This area looks clear, man. Let's go. Breach. And by breach, I mean open the door very slowly. Come on, let's go. Let's go, Mickey.
Coast is clear.
Go, Mickey. Let's go. Let's go, Mick. Let's go, Mick, Maryland. No.
Enemy helicopter! Get down! Stay in the shadows.
Hey, McMillan. I see your face. I can quickscope you so easily right now.
Let's go.
Lego! Woot. Woot.
Get down, now.
Go on this side of you. See the tip of your, see the tip of your gun?
Easy, lad. There's too many of them. Let them go. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Stay close, McMillan.
Right to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
I can kill you right now. You could be dead. Not. Because I am a ninja. And ninjas do not kill before their time. When the time comes. So anyway, how's your day? Oh, you guys are blind too? Man, me too. You know? Just, you know, everybody's so prejudiced against us blind people. I mean, it's like we couldn't even see someone if they were 2 feet in front, 2 feet in front of us, or laying right next to us. You said move, bud. Okay. It's like move, and then he's like still. Yeah, I'm crawling sideways. What of it? Okay, let's go. Two more ahead. You taking them out? Take them out, bud. They're lined up and
looks like they already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out.
Mm-hmm, yep.
Let's move out for a better view.
Uh-oh, there's another one.
Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy.
Nope.
But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call.
Yeah, let's wait for these two guys to move. This guy just not gonna move. Very slowly, huh? Very, very leisurely.
Target eliminated.
Thank you.
Don't fire on the
got him. Let's move on.
Good night. Move up.
Let's move up. Okay, we got this.
Stay in the shadows. Stay back.
Why?
Эти украинские наемники такие
некомпетентные. I love how he's just dead now. Just got punched in the face so hard. He's a rip.
Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Right there.
Tango down. Forward area clear. Go.
Go, let's go. Forward area, forward area.
Shh.
Uh oh.
Stay hidden. Move up.
Here, let's see if we can take him out, because I don't like him.
Huh?
Nuh-uh. What a cheat. What a cheat there. He should not have been able to see me. What are you waiting for? Yo, are you dead? McMillan. Oh, what? What is shoot? Oh, more. I probably should just let them kill me. That was my bad. We could have made it past. Bryce, where'd you go? Oh, you're just still... or not Bryce. I'm Bryce. Hey, fight me. There we go. We can do it better now. That's completely my bad.
That's how it's done.
Wait, Susie.
Wait here. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
I'll take him out, bud. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry, mate.
Tango down.
Or you can do it, that doesn't matter to me. Don't matter to me. Wait, Susie.
Stay hidden. Move up. This way. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. It'd kill you. I won't.
Out there. Get ready to move on my signal.
We're still
right behind me. Hold.
Hold.
Okay. Go. Let's go.
You're just gonna push me? I'll step behind you. It's okay, McMillan. There's worse things than you know. McMillan ass in your face. Especially when it's covered by leaves. Don't even worry about it. Let's go. We are all ghillied up.
Just wait here a moment.
Wait here.
When I leave, crawl out and stay low.
Hey, look at that. That's what we just were. That's interesting.
Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Stupid's my middle name. What are you talking about, bud? I'll shoot you in the crotch. If it'll let me. And it won't.
Stand by.
Go.
Stand by.
Go. I can't move. You're so slow. You're so fat.
Ready. Go.
Charge.
We're spotted. Take over.
What? Oh, helicopter. My bad. I didn't know there was a helicopter there.
Go.
Just kind of following McMillan.
Get fast. For what source? Let's keep moving. This way.
Run.
Sniper. Fire escape. Fourth floor.
Oh, I see him.
Dead ahead. Take him out, or he'll give away our position. Beautiful. Move out.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. You mean slow as a mofo. Nope, not there. Going to the top.
Going to the top, the veil at the top. Going to the top, to the top, to the top.
Hey, look. Intel. Stingers, guns. None of which I want, personally. Let me damn the sniping man. Nah, I want USP. I want an USP. Where did he go? Did I miss him? Might have missed him. Probably after this obvious stop and go this way. I completely just missed. We got ourselves a sniper, boy.
Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet.
I found it. It's Doge. It's mine. Can we keep it?
Stop.
Can we keep it?
Leave it alone. It's a wild dog.
Okay. Works for me, bud. Generally, when a dog is eating people, I would consider it a wild dog.
Doesn't look too friendly.
Hey, pooch. Hey, pooch.
No need to attract unnecessary attention.
Oi, pooch. You today, bud. Oi, bud. He's mad. His ears. His ears are very mad.
Go.
Go. Go. Where are we going, mate? Up the stairs?
Forward area clear.
Up these stairs? We going here? Can we step from here?
Move up.
See, where you at? There you at. There you at.
Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it.
I am the best snipper. You want me 360 him? Whatchaw! That was more than 360, and it didn't let me pull my gun trigger. You evil fiend! I missed. Snip. I am the king sniper. Where'd he go?
This way.
Where'd he go, bud? I'd avoid him. Protect us from the radiation overpass. Save your kindred spirits. Oh, look at that building. I got a feeling. Woo-hoo. Okay. Let us continue. This will be the final mission that we play today. Because we can't just leave it there. We gotta play the second mission. The second part of this mission. You know? That'd be like, you know, it just wouldn't be right. There we are.
Okay. Lieutenant Price, the meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area.
Okay. Last time I played this, hit him on the first shot.
The one's getting a bit choppy.
How much you want to bet? I'm not going to do that this time.
But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember,
I was an amazing sniper.
Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Where yet, though? There yet.
Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakhaev. Steady. Keep an eye on the flag.
Oh, flag! How can you do this to me? How can you do this to me? How could you do this to me? Well, I missed him. But, I called it, didn't I?
It's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can
wait. You're blurry. You're all blurry. Hey, bud, I see your face. How's it feel to be in a crosshair? Or do you have no fucking clue?
Variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet.
I can see the smoke as he's smoking. That's pretty interesting. What are you drinking there? Is that a Mountain Dew? They got the dudo. Okay, let's see. Oh, there he is.
Wait for my mark.
Wait for your mark, bud.
Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakhaev.
Okay. I hate the wind. The wind on this is ever so slightly stupid.
An eye on that flag. Watch for any change in one speed and direction.
Bud. Oh, gosh. Ah, got him. Did you see that snap? That was a good snap.
We got him.
Zoom out. Oh, hey.
Shut up. Us.
I wasn't expecting you.
Some time.
I wasn't expecting you. Excuse me. Let's leave.
It's time to move.
Indeed it is. Rappel. But I... We need to follow your lead. I'm below you, bud.
Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6.
Okay, let's go. We've been compromised.
We have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is.
Uh-oh. Wow. I do not have to account for wind speed with you asslats. Let's go.
Forget these guys, we're going to get left behind! Let's get to the extraction point!
It's been 30 seconds, bud. But if it bothers you that much, I'll leave you behind.
Come on!
Ugh, let's go. Go into the obvious room. Too bad, we have to wait for Price now. Or not Price, McMillan. Hurry your ass up, Mickey. Hurry up. I already cleared it. Just open the damn door. God, you're dumb. You're not dumb, you're just slow. It's okay. It's okay to be slow. Hey Doge, we're gonna let you live. You know what? No, I'm not. Fuck you, dude. Oh, he's gone. I guess we're letting him live. You gonna move? Oh, God! You waiting for the Doge? For me to shoot the Doge in the face? Really?
Stand by. He's down.
Thank you for getting one of them when I got three of them.
More behind us.
Ow, don't you dare shoot me in the face. I'll shoot you in the face. Then who's happy? Oh.
Incoming helicopter! Sniper master! Hey, shoot the helicopter! We'll take a turn together!
I am shooting the helicopter. What you talking about, bud? Got him.
You bastard.
Casually, you should run, man. Oh, he's dead.
My leg's all messed up.
Shut up, Millen. It's your own damn fault for walking. You saw him. He's like, good night. And he just starts walking casually away.
Still make it if we hurry. Tango's closing fast. Put me in a good spot to cover you.
Thanks.
Easy now.
Why can't he cover me while I'm holding him? All he has to do is pull up his... Where are we going? This way? This way.
Contact Southwest.
Yeah, thanks.
Got him.
You killed the one. Let's go. You're so friggin' heavy. You're so fat. Let's go this way.
Head for that apartment. We'll try to lose him in there.
You gonna snip him?
Easy does it.
Oh well, this is gonna be fun. Here, how about you do something? For once.
More coming from the north.
You know what? No, we're just leaving. See ya, buds. Christ, protect me with your corpse. Okay, well, I guess he didn't want to protect me with his corpse. He's just being a ninja on my shoulder, dodging every single bullet. Note to self. Don't stop and fight.
Head for that apartment.
Just let him shoot you. That guy's nice, he didn't even try. Let's go inside the apartment now. Dodged it. I don't even know where I'm going now. Just walk down the most obvious path you see. Friggin' doge. You stupid ass. Oh gosh. Oh well, I'm dead now. That was fun. Wait for that to grab a dog. Here, I'm gonna set you down here. Cover me, Price. Oh, not Price, McMillen. Stab you. Let's go. You are slow and do nothing.
Make sure these rooms are clear first.
I just did.
Careful.
I'm dead now. Thanks, Price. Or not Price, McMillen. I love how Price can't even just like dodge a dog for half a second. Put you down out here. Oh, come on. I knifed him before he got on top of me. What you doing, bud? Let's throw a nade in there. It's gonna be like that. Thanks, actually. Ugh. I already checked the rooms, don't even yell at me. God. You're weird. I don't like you. Okay, let's go. Lego. Ooh, ooh. This way. The most obvious route.
The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
Go this way. There's a fence there. Of course there is. I gotta clear out more rooms. I hate clearing out rooms. Oh, hey, look. Cool. More dojis. I don't know if we can get out. Part of me hopes they can't. Because screw you, Doges. I don't like you. I don't like you a bit. Hey, McMillan, you can shoot one of them, right? Apparently, neither of us can. I got to do everything, you lazy ass man. I remember when I was like a kid playing this game, like a young kid. I had no idea where to put him. So I just kind of like put him like behind the. I put him like on the Ferris wheel. I put him like over here. Little did I notice this glowing patch of grass. He's like the entire time he's like, move me somewhere else.
The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
Oh, thanks for giving me, I don't know, proper time to do stuff. God. Gotta do everything on a time limit. There we go.
Good spot to snipe from and go prone.
I kinda like your spot, McMillan. Let's be honest. You got the best spot. Right here in the glowing grass.
Alright, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Hey.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer.
Okay.
Stand by to engage.
I didn't engage them. They kind of just blew up. I don't know what happened.
He's tired.
The power of do- You murdered the Doges!
Tango down!
Heh, I just love them, like, flying. They just like, hey, we're gonna go flying.
Got another!
Let's not do that. It's kind of just like, hey. Hey.
Target neutralized.
Hey, hey. Oh, you got one. Congrats, bud. McMillan's like, I am one shot, one kill, man. If I shoot a man, they are died. You took my kill. Me over here just missing every half shot. Where? Oh, hey, look. Reload. Here, I'll take out one side. I'll take out the door. Oh, they're only coming out the back. Excuse me. Uh-oh. Oh, look. Oh my god, what is that aim? That aim is actually that of a potato. And by a potato, I mean because potatoes cannot aim.
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Let's throw a nade. Feeling nades. I'm feeling the nades. Hey, buds. Ow. Get off. No. No. How long do we gotta wait? You guys are slow.
He's dying.
You want me to clear them out first? Oh, you're 3,000 meters. Oh, we have a while to wait. Come on, I figured a helicopter could go quicker than that.
Enemy choppers! And burned!
Okay, hey, look, there they are. Maybe I won't miss every single shot now. Wouldn't that be great? Ooh. Damn. Reload. Both of us missed. Oh my god, what is this aim? Time for nades! V2! Uh-oh. Gosh. What shot me there? That hurt. Like, a hell of a lot. Don't you dare snip me, I'm a snipper. You snip a snipper, you're dumb.
He's dying.
Get off. Get off my dick. That means you. Excuse me. When I shoot you, I expect you to cooperate and die like a normal person.
Got him. Watch out!
Ugh. Where are you at? I see you. What else do I see? See them getting shot. 3,000 meters. Wow, okay. They're still 3 kilometers away. I feel like a helicopter should be able to fly more than 3 kilometers in the 5 minutes that we've been standing here. Just me, but I don't know. Ow, ow. Run, nades. Have fun, Price. Or not Price, McMillan, I'm Price. I'm never used to that because I'm always used to like saying Price is like the main dude, you know? He's like... Get off my mountain! My mountain! Hey look, our helicopter!
Gotta get neutralized!
Time to go, Price.
Alpha team, this is Big Bird. Get your ass on board, over.
Oh. Ow. Cover us. Ever so slightly, that'd be nice. Move. I'm in. Let's go.
Pay attention!
Flashbang! 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 Hope you like it. Assholes. Oh no, I'm getting flashbacks from the explosion from last- Oh, we're fine. It's just Chernobyl. Wait a minute. Okay. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been James Slice. I'll see you guys in the next video.